So, hi guys, we're back. Now you're gonna have to suffer for a month, but we're back. And we're gonna bring up Deirdre, our all-time Neshaminy Manor favorite. She's gonna be doing some Taylor Swift, starting with my favorite song called I Forgot That You Existed. And you're on your own.
You can clap and dance to this one any way you want. Doesn't matter to me. How many days have I spent thinking about how you did me wrong, wrong, wrong? Lived in the shade you were throwing, so all of my sunshine was gone, gone, gone. And I would've stuck around for ya. Would've thought the whole town, so yeah, would've been right there pronto. Even if nobody came to our show, but you showed who you are that one magical night. I forgot that you existed, and I thought that it would kill me, but it didn't. And it was so nice, peaceful and quiet. I did. It isn't love, it isn't hate, it's just indifference. I forgot that you got up some popcorn as soon as the rep started going down, down, down. Laughed on the schoolyard as soon as I tripped up and hit the ground, ground, ground. And I would've stuck around for ya. Would've thought the whole town, so yeah, would've been right there front row. Even if nobody came to our show, but you showed who you are then one magical night. I forgot that you existed, and I thought that it would kill me, but it didn't. And it was so nice, so peaceful and quiet. I did, it isn't hate, it's just indifference. It isn't love, it isn't hate, it's just indifference. So, can you clear message, taught me some hard lessons? I just forget what they were, cause we're all in a blur. I forgot that you existed. Thought that it would kill me, but it didn't. And we're all having so much fun at Neshaminy Manor today. What do you say? I did. It isn't hate, it's just indifference. It isn't hate, it isn't love, it's just indifference. So yeah, Neshaminy rocks. Never went away, still the yearning stays. I play it cool with the best of them. I wait patiently, he's gonna notice me. It's okay, we're the best of friends. Anyway, I hear it in your voice, you're smoking with your boys. I touch my phone as it bits your face. I didn't choose this town, I dream of getting out. There's just one who can make me stay. All my days, from sprinkler splashes to fireplace ashes, I waited ages to see you there. I searched the party of better bodies just to learn that you never cared. You're on your own, kids. You always have been. I see the great escape, so long Daisy May. I pick the petals, he loves me not. Something different bloomed, writing in my room. I read my songs in the parking lot. I run away from sprinkler splashes, the fireplace ashes. I called a taxi to take me there. I looked around in a blood-soaked gown and saw something they can't take away. The jokes weren't funny. Oh, you're on your own, kid. You always have been. Sorry. Nah, mistakes happen. Who cares? Sprinkler splashes, fireplace ashes, called a taxi to take me there. I searched around in a blood-soaked gown, and I saw something they can't take away. The jokes weren't funny, I took the money. My Neshaminy friends don't know what to say. I looked around in a blood-soaked gown, and I saw something they can't take away. 'Cause there were pages burned with the bridges burned. Everything you lose, the step we take. Let's take the friendship race, let's take the moment, taste it. Got nothing to be afraid. You're on your own, kids, but you can face this. We're on our own, kids, 'cause we always have been.
And yes, you did teach everyone a good lesson, Jason. No matter what, you keep going. We're not getting paid. It's all good. We're going to bring up Remi. I just heard an uh-oh. And Remy's going to be singing When Will My Life Begin and Zippity Doo-Dah.
Thank you.
now we go to the slow stuff. So if anybody wanted your heart to come down a little bit, we're going to bring up Catie. And she's going to be singing, I have no idea. No, Summer Over the Rainbow. And then the slowest version of Once Upon a Dream that I've ever heard in my life. So, we should calm you down.
It's not a place you can get to by boat or train. It's beyond the moon, beyond the rain.
But if I know you, I hold me. This crowd awaits, strong in the faith. Lord, you are the refuge that I just got to get to. And I won't let it day go, won't let it day go by. Stop thanking you for the joy that you bring in my life. And ooh, there's something about the way your sun shines on my face. It's your love so true, I'm never gonna forget.
Francesca, alias Captain Hook, who's going to be singing.
Really?
Don't Want to Be Here and Someone Like You.
Actually lived on a cul-de-sac. That's literally a road that goes nowhere. That's the definition of dead end. I said I can't wait to learn to do a three-point turn because I don't want to be here. In 4 long years, I finished up with high school and I graduated top of my class. Thank you. But in college, I discovered that devising my own major was a bureaucratic pain in the butt. I thought I'd recontextualize Sartre, but could only register for first year French. Ha! Well, you should have heard my mom when I dropped the bomb and said, I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here. And I am not a negative person. It's just that I've always known that I had places to go, dreams to fulfill, and ideas to discover. They're just never where I am. So anyway, back at school, I waited 5 semesters till I could snag one of their random degrees. I moved down south because I heard everyone was hiring, and they were. the Applebee's. They fired me like 3 weeks later. My sublet promptly, whoops, fell through. As I checked into a hotel, I said it's just as well, because I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here. And I was not a negative person, so I packed up my bags, though I had no place to go. I opened a map and said, show me my future, because it isn't where I am. I finally got a job at some humdrum office, like everyone right out of school does. I sat there at my cubicle every day, sending faxes, and that's what my life was. Oh, I went back home and I said to my parents, I know what I've got to do. And since I'm a dork, I moved to New York. My dear sweet child, it's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays, I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the lights, and made a switch. True? Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed. Pathetic poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. Here's my best offer, babykins. I know of a spell that'll turn you into a human for 3 days. Now it's got a procedural clause, sort of a squid. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get dear old Princey to kiss you. If you do, you'll stay human forever. And if you don't, nothing drastic, darling, I'm sure of it. Oh, look, small print. Your soul is mine forever, darling. You are doomed to spend eternity in my watery, hell-soaked lair. Lawyers, don't you just love them? Of course, there's one more thing. My fee. I'm not asking for much, darling. Only your voice. Relax! My goodness, darling, you'll have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the power of body language! The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle babble for? Come on! They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they dote and swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who bites her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul, it's sad, but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam, jetsam, I've got a voice. The boss is on a roll. You poor unfortunate soul.
unfortunate souls. You guys just look like you were into it. So I'm like, yeah, let's switch it. Now we're going to bring up Brandon. And Brandon's going to sing some happy, silly 60s songs. No, they're not 60s, but I'm still busting on them. First one is Loving Is Easy. Well, yeah, and then we're going to do Everybody Wants to Rule the World. So it kind of seems apropos today.
Thank you.
There's a room where the light won't fight.
and the dew, I'll be right behind you. So glad we almost made it. So sad they had to fade it. Everybody wants to rule the world.
Lovely Chloe. And Chloe's going to be singing again one of my favorite songs, Flowers, which is from Hadestown. And then a really funny one called Climbing Uphill from the last 5 years.
Thank you.
walking in the sun. I remember someone, someone by my side, turned his face to mine, and then I turned away into the shade.
Lovely Abby, and she's going to be singing two songs. The first one is Shiksa Goddess, so if you didn't have Shabbat today, you'll feel like you did. It's from a musical called The Last 5 Years, and it's kind of a torture song for her choir director, William Tennant. Now, the second song is Astonishing from Little Women, and that's going to be an audition piece for her for college. Wow. So judge tough. Yeah, I can't play Astonishing first, because you should have a goddess.
JCC of Spring Valley is shaking and crumbling to the ground, and my grandfather's rolling in his grave. If you had a tattoo, that wouldn't matter. If you had a shaved head, that would be cool. If you came from Spain or Japan or the back of a van, just as long as you're not from Hebrew school, I'd say, now I'm getting somewhere, I'm finally breaking through. I'd say, hey, Shiksa Goddess, I've been waiting for someone like you. And Erica Weiss and the Handelman twins. I've been waiting through Heather Greenblatt, Annie Minkus, Karen Pincus, and Lisa Katz, and Stacey Rosin, Ellen Kappa, Julie Silver, Danny Stein. I've had Shabbos dinners on Friday nights with every Shapiro in Washington Heights. But the minute I first met you, I could barely catch my breath. I've been waiting for days with my phone in my hand like an idiot scared to death. I've been wandering through the desert, I've been baiting, I've been kicked. My people have suffered for thousands of years, and I don't give a shit. If you had an RV, that wouldn't matter. If you once were in jail or you once were a man. If your mother and your brother had relations with each other and your father was connected to the Gotti clan, I'd say, well, nobody's perfect. It's tragic, but it's true. I'd say, hey, Shiksa Goddess, I've been waiting for someone like you. Breaking the with marry me. This ring is marry me. The nerve, the gall. This not what was meant to be. How could he ruin it all with those two words? I thought I knew him, thought that he knew me. When did it change? What did I miss? A kiss when I thought all along that we were meant to forge frontiers. How could I be so wrong? How I need my sisters here. If I can't share my dreams, what were they for? I thought I promised that we would never change and never part. I thought together we'd amaze the world. How can I live my dreams or even start when everything has come apart? I thought all I'd ever want, my attic, all I'd ever need. Now nothing feels the way it was before, and I don't know how to proceed. I only know I'm meant for something more. There must be somewhere I can be. Astonishing, there's a life that I am meant to lead, a life like nothing I have known, and I can feel it, and it's far from here. I've got to find it on my own. Know if I can be astonishing. Modesty and grace.